Captain. Outside. To come from him. No rush, which you can understand. Thought about that shortly, didn't he? Difference. What can you possibly do on the field? At the moment, and to Yong. 6 points already. So my start to get a little bit frustrating now. Looking very good just towards the end, though. He started to falter a little bit. They were very pleased to see how he reacted to his win against Lee Chuk Yew in the final. Bit of surprise there for Tse Yong. Masters. There by his fingernails. Retired hurt from a US Swiss Open win last year. lost to Luchaku, the runner-up in the quarterfinal. Brilliant from him. She came in the final where he won a straight game very comfortably as well. Let's see. To the number one, in many ways. Well, you're certainly in the shadow. Inside the world's top 10. Easy Jell already inside the top 10. He's seven, excuse me. The lead to nine. Much experience playing here in Singapore. Yeah. Oh, Yong. Stage is something of a comeback if you can. Qualified for Olympics 2016 in Rio from rank 182. So he said if he could do so, nothing is stopping Inta Yong doing the same. Kunlavut to finally put this to bed. Again. So he's done it eventually.